I think forgiveness has this power to change people in a really interesting way. Like the act of, you know, forgiving a small disturbance or something, like something really big, something you've held onto for a long time. And also the act of forgiving yourself for something you've done wrong. Like, I think I relate to that a lot. And, you know, as far as that question goes, I don't think I have that answer yet, but I like where I'm going. Yeah. I like where it's taking me.
There's a woman I've heard owns a pawn shop downtown that'll leave you feeling rich. And I'm new around here, I'll say yes to any fix. My well's run dry, I think it might stay. Church on the corner with doors wide open and empty pews inside. But I once met Jesus at a five and dime, and he said to me, I'm sorry, son.